The women aged 21 and 32 were employed by Aaron Kleinlehrer as his full-time carers and were allegedly assaulted on four separate occasions. The case has been adjourned until September.